for Hobart right now. He could try to recover and tie up Pedro Munhoz on the ground.
Munhoz trying to posture up and lands a seminal blow there. Matt Hobart is out. Pedro Munhoz bursting into the win column.